tell us now. Standing on the corner of a busy street, looking for your face in every crowd I see. Checking every honky-tonk in this town, trying to find the places that you hang around. Oh, Lord, I'm tired. I hear a cell phone go off.
$10.
$10. Who did that? All right. You got to leave. Well, I'm just a bartender, and I don't like my work. I don't mind the money at all. I've seen lots of sad faces and lots of bad cases, and folks with their backs to the wall. But I got four walls around me to hold my life, to keep me from going astray. Light up your smokes, and I laugh at your jokes, and I watch you fall down on your knees. And I can close down this bar, go and gas up my car, and I'll pack up and mail in the key. Keep me from going astray. And a honky-tonk angel to hold me tight, and keep me from slipping. Ernest Tubb music for you. We'll do it now.
Everybody ready? Here we go. One, two, three.
Well, my sweetheart is gone. I'm so lonesome. She said that she and I are through. I started drinking for pastime, just driving those nails over you. Y'all sing it with us now. I'm just driving nails in my coffin every time that I drink a bottle of booze. I'm just driving nails in my coffin and worrying, darling, over you.
Billy Boy!
Ever since the day that we parted, I've been so sad and so blue. Now I'm always thinking of you, love, and I just can't quit drinking that old booze. I'm just driving nails in my coffin every every time that I drink a bottle of booze, I'm just driving. Alrighty, that's
Bill,
very good.
I'm gonna break the order here. I'd like to do a song about good-looking people. Mm-hmm. You know, there's a song that was called "Look at Us," okay. You know, that kind of thing.
Yep.
And my brother is here. Lonnie, raise your hand.
Right on,
Lonnie.
And that's my older brother. And as I was being raised, Mama used to always say, and she said it in front of me. She goes, "That's the good-looking one." and I kind of would cower down, but then she'd go, and she would shy away from mine, and she goes, "But this one over here is a smart one." But this is for all of.
Keep talking. I just got to make.
This is one that we're gonna do here is for all the good-looking people out there. Some of us got smarts and. Some of us got looks and that kind of thing, so this is one we just want you to look at us. Go ahead, David. Look at us. After all. Look at us, after all that we've been through, look at us, still leaning on each other. Look at you, still prettier than a picture. Look at me, still crazy over you. Look at. Still believing in forever. If you want to see how true love should be, then just look at us.
Silver wings. Shining in the sunlight, roaring engines headed somewhere in flight. They're taking you away and leaving me lonely. Silver. Slowly fading out of sight. Playing pretty, boys.
All right, well, why don't you take care of that other business you just mentioned to
me?
Yeah, do the camera, and I got something I'll do. What I'd like to do is anybody having a birthday here today?
What's good?
No birthday. Any guys having a birthday this month? Any men having a birthday?
I stopped having.
Oh, okay. Any ladies having a birthday this month sometime? Who plans on having a birthday in the next year?
Can I be excused for a minute?
Yeah, go ahead, man. I got a little song I want to do. Folks, you guys, I'm just going to do this by myself, okay, while George is...
Does that mean you don't want us to play?
That's right. George has got to take a little... pause for the cars. He said he can't wait any longer. So anyway, I want to do this song for some good friends of ours, for Betty and Ed sitting right here on the
on the front row. Stand up and let these folks see y'all. Come on, folks. Yeah, Betty and Ed. Okay, now I'm going to do just a little bit of this song for Betty and Ed. And Ed told me last week, he said, you guys have been married over 40 years, right? Is that true? Okay, and he said he'd like me to do this song for you, Betty, okay? All right, here we go. We'll just do it kind of quiet, and I'll sing it for you. It goes like this. You say that I don't love you. You say my love's untrue. But darling, if I was a rich man, I'd prove it all to you. I'd buy you a diamond ring and a new fur coat or two. If my nose was running money, honey, I'd blow it all on you. If my nose was running money, honey, let me tell you what I'd do. I'd buy you a new John Deere tractor so you wouldn't have to use that old mule. I'd carry you down to the store and buy you a brand new pair of shoes so you wouldn't have to plow barefooted the way you always do. If my nose was running money, you'd get anything you please. First time you wanted cash, all I'd have to do is sneeze. Yeah, we'd be living high on the hog, and that old hog wouldn't be so lean. If my nose was running money, we'd be rolling in the green. It's a booger of a problem that I've got. I wish my nose was running money, but it's not. Yeah, I'd buy you a Cadillac and a new Mercedes too. If my nose was running money, honey, everybody help me out. I'd blow it all on you. Betty, that's for you from your husband Ed. I guess about time for George to come. George, I think you need to look around there behind you there, buddy. What in the world?
I thought it was something sticky on that toilet seat.
Man, old man, George.
I think it was one of
them
pink cigars.
Yeah. Man, sorry. Bad. Good.
I brought you in here.
You can't wait. Yeah.
I ain't got connection.
All right, Dave, anytime you're ready.
I ain't ready.
Oh, okay. Anytime, George.
Oh, Lord. Let me get up here. Wait a minute, Dave. I ain't harnessed up over here. Take me a little time if you go to the bathroom. You're stuck together.
Woo! All right. You're in for a big treat right now. Bathroom boy is gonna.
Don't worry, I got it all out. It must have been that chili I had for breakfast. Oh,
we're gonna get him to sing. This is a song that came to us by request, and this one particular person just wouldn't leave us alone. So we decided we'd go ahead and learn it. And I think George, what do you guys think? I think George does a wonderful job on this.
They don't even know what it is.
What do you think, David? You think he sings this real? Yeah, okay. How about you?
Well, I'll give y'all a big hug.
You know, pretty good job. Not bad, yeah, you're not bad.
All right, Georgie, here we go. Hope you all remember this one.
Make believe you love me one more time. For the good times, for the good times,
brought to you by Mike Lindell from the My Pillow Company. Half price today when you tell them you heard George Thomas sing it.
Right there, Bill. Does a real fine job on it, and hope you enjoy one called Faded Love.
Yeah.
Dedicate this song to my sister today. Louise, sweetheart, this is for you.
Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4.
If you ever plan to move to west, take the highway, yes, it's my way, and it's the best. And get your kicks on Route 66. Lines from Chicago to L.A. Only 2,000 miles, a long way. Better get your kicks on Route 66. Here we go now. It goes to St. Louis, Joplin, Missouri. Oklahoma City is oh so pretty, you see. Amarillo and this gal of New Mexico. Blackstaff, Arizona, don't forget Winona, Keeneland, Barstow, San Bernardino. Are you gonna get hip to this timely tune? And you're gonna make yourself that California drill. Get your kicks, Route 66. Kick it, Bella, if you would. Hey folks, before I forget it, we got so much stuff here today to tell you all about. I wanted to show you something. I know the Christmas season is coming up, and let me put this thing here. I don't want to drop my pick. I got something I want to show you. We're selling this year, and they make great stocking stuffers. And I got this one decorated just for the holidays. It's a Back in Time Band travel mug. And we call ours the Not Yeti, okay? The Not Yeti. These things are great. You can put something cold in it or hot in it or whatever you want to put in it, a drink of liquor, moonshine, but you can keep it in there and, you know, it'll stay cold or hot for what, George? Maybe 10 seconds when you get in the car on a cold day. But the fun part about it is, see, it's got a great big lid on it. Let me show you that. See there? You don't have any problem. Just turn it up, man. Like that. What do you think? Just let us know if you want to order one for your loved one for Christmas.
Do they come in colors, too?
Yes, multicolored, and we'll decorate them for you. And, you know, you can get them for your grandchildren. How about that? Okay, let us know what you if you'd like one. How about another Ray Price song here? All right, I guess if we keep doing this mess, we're going to have to put a dance floor in, I think, here before long. Yep, we'll have to knock that door out and extend it that way or something. Anyway, all right, Dave, whenever you're ready. It's a storm brewing in this heart of mine. This ain't no crazy dream, I know that it's real. You're someone else's love now, you're not mine.
Come down, boys.
Crazy arms that reach you, oh, somebody new. And my yearning heart keeps saying, you're not mine. My troubled mind knows soon to another you'll be well. But right now I'm just lonesome all the time.
Good boy!
David, we got a special request for you to take your hat off. Can you take your hat off, please? And he's got a platinum head of hair. Didn't he get to see it long enough?
Let's see it again.
Let me see it, Dave. Put it there one more
time.
Direct from Macy's wig department. Sponsored by Macy's.
It's like stars that comes out in there.
Oh my God! Hey George, you know I don't want to forget to tell you this, but the other night I was out shopping, doing some early Christmas shopping for my little punkin doodle back there, and I just happened on the way home. I came by your house, and I don't want to embarrass you, buddy, but I saw you kissing your wife Deborah out on the front porch.
That's happened before.
Yeah. And I think it was what night was it? Thursday night. I was out there. Yeah, I saw you kissing her on the front porch.
Well, I tell you what, it won't me.
Why's that?
I won't dare.
You won't home?
No.
Oh my Lord. No. I'm sorry. I shouldn't have said that. I don't think.
Maybe she was kissing my dog. You got it mixed up.
Yeah, I don't know. Oh gosh, let's see, what do we got? Oh, I know, we got a special request here. Another Ernest Tubbs song.
Hey, Ernest. I know his brother.
Justin?
Ernest Tubbs?
Yeah.
Y'all know Ernest's brother? I spent a lot of time with his brother. Yeah, his name was Bathtub. Set him up on that one, then, I boy. Got you on that one, Bill.
David, you want to kick us off on this?
When we dance together, my world's in disguise. It's a fairy land tale that's come true. When you look at me, girl, with stars in your eyes, I could waltz across Texas with you. Waltz across Texas with you in my arms. Waltz across Texas with you. Like a story book ending, I'm lost to your charm, and I could waltz across Texas with you, Billy.
Play pretty.
I know you don't do this anymore, but if y'all take a look around, you can probably tell that I'm quite a hunting enthusiast. Can't you tell? In this place, huh?
You hunted Jenny down, didn't you?
Yeah,
he did. He went hunting for a bunch of junk.
All that stuff.
I told you I saw him at the dump last year.
But anyway, I've already been hunting here, and I want to show y'all something, because what holiday is right around the corner?
Thanksgiving, and I'm ready. I got me a nice Thanksgiving turkey.
Look at that.
Cook him up, Jenny. Cook him up.
Shot him yesterday. I already picked the feathers off of it, but that looked like some right good eatings there, don't it?
I think he was dead when you shot him, Bill.
Well, he didn't jump around a whole lot. Maybe he won't feeling good. Huh? How about that? I'm shaking it. Okay.
I won't be here for dinner. I know that.
Okay. Honey, what do you think? Okay.
Hey, Bill, you know that Kroger's got extra stuffing. 6 boxes for the price of 1.
Okay.
That might bring that bird up to size.
Stretch him out a little bit.
Okay. Let's all have some fun with another song from down Texas way. I'll get her going, fellas, and we'll have a little fun.
I'll help you out, bro.
Here we go. The stars at night are big and bright. Where? Deep in the heart of Texas. The prairie sky is wide and high. Deep in the heart of Texas, all the sage in bloom is like perfume. Deep in the heart of Texas, it reminds me of the one that I love. Deep in the heart of Texas, Billy! Cry, yippee-ki-yi-yi. Deep in the heart of Texas, and the rabbits rush all around the brush. Deep in the heart of Texas, now the sage in bloom, she's like perfume. Deep in the heart of Texas.